What it do, YouTube? This is your boy, it's Gyro, the console scrub himself, and today we're going to be talking about Battlefield 3 Premium Edition. First thing though, playing on Operation Firestorm, Conquest for the Xbox 360, and this is whenever I was trying to get my Only for the Dedicated assignment, and I pull it off by getting 18 mine kills and all that other fun stuff, I think it was. Or no, I was trying to go for the Engineer kills for the summit, excuse me, because Only for the Dedicated is the whole shitload of kills that you had to get with each of the kits. So like only thing I had left was the Engineer kit to get my 500 kills with, and this is the gameplay of doing it. Now I think I kind of misinterpreted a part of the gameplay, because a guy teabags me, and I think the guy is teabagging me when in reality I think he's just teabagging his friend, because I killed his friend right before he got off a javelin or a like RPG, which you'll see coming up here in a moment. But he teabags, and so I think he does that to me, and so I'm like, okay, you're gonna teabag and now I'm going to fucking rape you, you know, just totally annihilate you and your whole noob ass squad, because it was a whole bunch of noobs we're playing up against, luckily enough. So anyways, enjoy the gameplay. What we wanted to talk about though was Premium Edition is dated. It's going to be coming into North America September 11th and September 14th for Europe. And it's pretty much going to be Battlefield 3, the full game, with a premium included. And you can pick it up for $69.99 American dollars, I think, and for all the other euros and stuff like that, you guys will just have to figure it out, because I'm not a mathematician. Ha ha ha. But a lot of people are kind of pissed off because they're saying DICE and EA ripped us off, and we paid $60 for the game, and then we paid $50 for premium, and now they're going to be bringing out a premium edition for $60, which is the full game, plus premium for $70, so we pretty much got screwed out of $40 or whatever. And it's like, I don't know if people realize Battlefield 3 is not a new game. It's not a brand new game. The game's almost a year old. This game is considered old in my eyes, okay? Very old. It's an old game. It's not a brand new game. It's been around. Now see this guy, look, he's teabagging. Now I think he was teabagging his friend, but I took it as, yeah, teabag me, and then he knifed and all that shit. So, like I said, a lot of people are pissed because they think EA and DICE are just pretty much fucking us people over who bought the game to begin with, but what they want are more players to come to the game. And what you guys don't realize is that everybody who works at DICE and EA, they all have families, okay? They all have to work, they all have to pay bills, they all have that shit just like us. It's like taking and buying a brand new car, alright? You buy a brand new car and you roll it off the lot, right? If you were to go back and sell that car the next day, right? You would lose money on that car, because the car depreciates by like $4,000 to $5,000 once you roll it off the lot. So it's like Battlefield 3 is an old game. For them coming out with the premium edition for $70 of Battlefield plus premium is pretty good, because it's just like Bad Company 2 Ultimate Edition that they came out with. I mean, it was Bad Company 2 with the VIP and all that fun stuff. So I really don't know what people are crying about, other than they just don't want to support the developers that make great games. If you guys think about it, they need money so they can keep making games for us, and the more money that they get potentially is the better of the game and the better of the product that they can make for us, the players. Look at that awesome repair tool double. Whoa. Get teabag back. That's what you get. Nice little clippy clip here. But I want to hear everybody's thoughts on the premium edition, and what do you all think about all this stuff? I mean, I think it's okay because the game's already quite old. I mean, almost 1 year coming up here in October, then Battlefield 3 will be 1 year old. So commentary is coming to an end. Comment below, tell me your opinions. Do you think the premium edition is good or not?